All right, Coach, what are your overall thoughts on today's game against JMU?
James is a solid program, good height out there. So I knew we had a challenge coming ahead of us out here, but had a good game plan. We executed, but our first ball contact and passing kind of broke down, made it kind of hard to get in the system and take advantage of what we saw could happen. We had small runs. Set two was a struggle, but proud of how we fought and came back and did a good job with first ball contact and overall play in set three.
And it looked like we played really well in the third set. What are some things that we did better to make that happen?
I think like the first ball contact was a lot better, allowing us to take advantage of their weaknesses within their team. I thought blocking came back. Courtney Williams was a real spark plug for us, getting quite a few kills for the team and blocks.
You subbed in some players who hadn't seen the court yet this season in the third set. Can you talk a little bit about how Ashley Miller, Ava Smith, and Aubrey Arnold's performances today?
Overall, you know, we try and play as a team and work hard as a team. And so just want to make some changes and give a change to see what they did. And all three of those came in real solid, contributed in different ways out there in the third set.
And before heading to Wofford next weekend, what are some things that you will coach the team on that you learned from watching this weekend?
I think we learned a lot. I mean, it was great competition, losing in five, then winning in five, then a tough match here in three. So I think we learned lessons from all three matches, different styles of teams, different ways in which we can play. So it gave us a lot of information, a lot of things to practice on and to get ready against great competition at the Wofford tournament.
Thank you, Coach.
Thanks.